when we first got here, after after we got out of the house in Encino, we ended up scattering because we couldn't, that wasn't gonna happen twice, you know. So we ended up being in the jungle. Yeah, and that was the jungle when it was like dangerous to be around there. So the thing is, they thought, they didn't know what to make of us, because we had a, I can't remember if it was a one bedroom or a single. It was tiny. And we're probably, some of the guys had scattered and found some ladies to go hang out with or something. And we, there's probably eight of us living there, something like that. And we had sleeping bags. Some dude slept in a bathtub. Yeah, man, it was like that.
How long were you over
there? We wasn't there very long, man, because that's the thing. When you broke and you had to, you know, be moving around all the time. So at that point, we moved probably every 6 months, man. It was like dudes going here, dudes going there, dudes going here, dudes going there. Then we had the thing too, man, when we all had to get jobs, because we said, we're not going to go on the road. We're going to write this music and do our thing. And it was tough at first because that was new to us, man. Drove school buses, man. That early on, before the finance thing, drove handicapped kids, man. I ain't got a sense of direction to save my life. Them kids was like, where you live? They take me to McDonald's or something. Man, it was a mess. I love them to death because they were so cool spirits, man. But it was like, this ain't for me. From there, man, we moved around, and, you know, finally got a spot with a couple of guys in the band. We lived over off of Hauser and Venice. Had us a little two bedrooms. I still had to share a room at least, but it was just one dude. And here's the good news: we actually had beds. I bought my first bed. I was like almost crying, because the thing was, man, we would call it making a pallet. You'd have a sleeping bag, a couple of blankets, and that was your bed. You know what I'm saying? So I bought my first bed. I think that thing was like $50 or something. I was happy as hell. I just stayed up here like, ah. So we moved around, man. And from that point, I got my own place, man, right off of Olympic and La Brea. Got me a little one-bedroom crib. I was so happy when I got in there, man. Just loving life. And that's when me and her hooked up, man. We got a place around the corner from there. And strangely enough, man, we recorded our record, the Pyramid record, right on Beverly and like La Cienega, which is right around the corner. It was actually like Beverly and Crescent Heights. So it's literally 3 blocks from my house now. I would have never in a million years saw it, because I was like, these are some bougie mugs over here. Plus, it wasn't a bunch of black folks you were seeing anyway. Yeah, but I mean, it's cool now, but not back in the day, it was like nobody around, man.